the largest national nurses union is saying that the CDC guidelines on masks is putting frontline workers, and especially people of color, at risk, and that they're calling for the CDC to reverse that. What's the White House's stance on that union in particular, saying that their members and people of color are at risk?
Stop it. Get some help.